Okay, got my bag. Black go cop new Rari. It is a heavyweight collision between Francis Ngannou and Big Ben Rothwell.
Ready.
So here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand early.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one?
Oh! Oh, he might be out. Back to the feet. Advantage, and you saw it right there with that punch.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively. That's a nice little shot lands. Oh! Oh, straight right! Oh, big left! All right, so 1 minute into the fight, we've got a full-on brawl here, DC. It's great for the fans, not necessarily for the gas tank if this thing goes much longer.
It's not great for the gas tank. It's not good for the old noggin. You can't take so many upside the head. Somebody's going to sleep.
And he landed the right hand there.
Oh! Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. He hurt him.
Man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming
man,
his way.
Get that out of here. He sees it coming. You're going to have to mix it up.
Shake that finger.
Shake that finger.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Francis Ngannou.
Big leg kick lands. Nice.
The Predator gets crushed with that hook. Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Oh, that is a huge left hook from Francis Ngannou. Somehow, some way, his opponent still standing.
I mean, this guy's chin is made of granite in order to take a punch like that from Francis Ngannou. One of the most powerful guys I've ever seen step into the UFC octagon.
Ngannou gets caught by the straight punch. Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand. Somehow, his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Oh! Back to the feet. All right, so a good job by him here. He continues to block these shots. Seems to see them coming a mile away.
He sees them coming a mile away, and he's blocking, he's rolling, he's slipping. He's doing a great job.
Just over 2 minutes to go. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. He's in a great flow right now.
Oh, beautiful jab there. It's one thing to have length. Of course, it's another to use it effectively. Beautiful job with that jab. Pretty good right hand. Oh, how about the right hand from Francis Ngannou? It's hard to watch. I can't imagine it feels awful.
You watch Francis put out an entire generation of heavyweight that came before him.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh, he might be out. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Big punch land.
he's hurt.
Oh, nice hook by him there.
How many times?
Oh, he's out.
He got it.
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near-perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the Octagon tonight.
Back to back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gon' think it's low. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets till they knee deep. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep. All this fly shit don't be cheap.
It is a heavyweight collision between Francis Ngannou and Ben Rothwell. Is palpable as this fight gets underway, and it'll be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side against another guy who can really do it.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. Ngannou's hook shot is blocked. Saw that coming from a mile away.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
And he landed the right hand there. Big straight left. The Predator gets caught by that straight punch. You gotta do better than that defensively. Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You like this guy.
I like this guy a ton. And to watch his punch, like, just puts a smile on my face.
Oh, well, no surprise. The striker has come out at his aggressive best here early, really throwing everything with fight-ending intentions.
He's throwing everything to end the fight, and he has to, because the longer this fight goes, his opponent has the advantage.
Oh, that right hand is on point. Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the feet.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks.
Oh, beautiful jab there by the King of Kenosha, Ben Rothwell. And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, look at him landing. That one appeared to stun him.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Punch over the top.
Oh, he lands a huge right hand. Man.
Oh, he's hurt bad.
Oh! Oh! Oh, he might be out. Some real power shots here. Oh, straight right. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Jab hurt him a little bit.
Oh, how about the right hand from Francis Ngannou? It's hard to watch. I can't imagine it feels awfully good.
You watch Francis put out an entire generation of heavyweight that came before him. Put out Overeem, put out Velasquez, put out Dos Santos. He did it all with that beautiful right hand. It is one of the deadliest weapons in all of mixed martial arts. Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Let's get going now.
Big punch lands through the middle.
Lesnar.
Straight punches we've seen all night.
Huge straight punch lands, and he's got him hurt very bad.
Oh, and there he goes again, working off that beautiful jab. He continues to keep his opponent at distance.
I mean, keeps him at bay with that beautiful, precise jab. Already hitting him with another one.
Right.
I love watching this man fight because of that beautiful, educated jab. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Back to the well with that right hand. It's no good.
Huge block there.
He loaded. Oh. He was hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Back to the feet. So 42 total strikes have landed for Francis Ngannou. Looping left hand misses the target.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Francis Ngannou. Under a minute to go. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank.
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there. Oh!
Put him to sleep.
Back to the feet. So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Final seconds here of round one. Oh, good job defensively there to block the strike by the King of Kenosha. Connects with the right. Rothwell's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. All right, so there's the horn. He got knocked down by a punch in that round, but he is able to survive. We'll see if they can make some adjustments.
He's as tough as they come. He took that shot and kept plodding forward. He got off of his butt. He got himself off of the canvas and tried to get right back to work, but he cannot take many more of these. You don't want to be the guy that's testing how tough that your chin is. Great punch lands with so much power. Never leave. What?
Shot finds the target there.
Great shot lands. Now he's got to go find that follow-up attempt. The kill shot is what they call it. He's going in the fight.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh, left hook to the head, it's blocked. Big knee lands there. Big knee to the body! Oh, nice job to land the straight punch there. Must be nice to have that kind of reach advantage, DC. I know you can't necessarily relate. Nice job defensively there as he keeps his hands up, not just protecting his face, but also what is a pretty significant... Yeah, look at him. Well, at some point, you've really just got to start mixing things up a bit more. Get some strikes to the body. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's seeing three birds over the top of his head. When you take a hook like that, you are on wobbly legs.
Strong defense there to block the shot. Oh, look at the redness underneath that left elbow. He is badgering that left side of the body. Oh, nice counter punch there again. Oh, he's out!